Right, hi peeps, this is baby Ragnar. Just got him this morning. You can see how tiny he is, just like Flokki was 6 months ago, and quite well developed. Just a bit of shed on his head like Flokki had. He's going in Flokki's old viv, and hopefully he'll grow up to be a nice strong chameleon like Flokki was. He looks a little skinny and scrawny at the moment, but we'll soon fatten him up. You can see how big he is, he's just to probably the length of my finger. Let's see if I can get close up. A bit unsure at the moment. It's only second time out. Flokki's in his box now looking over at me saying, "What the heck's that? Why have you got hold of him?" So what we'll do now is we'll put him in his viv. Everything's ready. I checked it out yesterday. And see how he gets on. Off he goes. Same branch as Flokki did when he went in, actually.